Hi guys, it's Danny Walker here with Off Leash Canine. I'm here with Maverick. Maverick's a 2-year-old Rottie. He's here for our 2-week boarding train. Maverick has some issues with some aggression. He snaps at people, growls. He's bit somebody and given them 6 stitches in their arms. A little aggressive. So his owners are trying to get some reliability in them. He says that he kind of knows calm, he kind of knows sit, but he doesn't really do it. Really disconnected. So I'm going to show you kind of what where he's at before we start this progress with him with this next 2 weeks. Maverick, come. Come. Good boy. Good boy, Maverick. Come. Come. Good. Sit. Maverick, sit. Sit. Maverick, sit. Good boy. That's a good. Come. Good boy. Look at you. Look at you. Come. Sit. Good boy. Sit. 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 Maverick, sit. Good. Good job. So as you see, he kind of knows what we're looking for with come and sit. He's a little mouthy with the leash, so we're definitely looking forward to seeing his progress in the upcoming 2 weeks.
Maverick, kennel. You can pet him. Thank you.
Place.
Oh boy.
The best part about a properly trained dog who's off-leash reliable is that even without any commands, he still gives us the response because we created engagement, right? So if I start to move out and he's not actively in the command, he should see where I'm going and say, hey, I want to be with you, you're my bud, right? No commands given, no tap on the collar, no nothing. Good. Just good old-fashioned dog training. Good job. Oh boy. Check y'all guys out later. Boy! Maverick.
do it one more.